Now is everything working? Yep. Miracles do happen, apparently.
Ooh.
I had to replace the capture card, but got everything back. And the retro scene? Hey. Hey. Almost like it works. Come on. Monitor takes a bit to catch up, but that's okay. All right. Where were we? Licenses? We got our... That's right, old game. Circle is not back. Circle is not back. Triangle is back. Did we get the international A? We did get the international A. All right. So we were doing some races. GT League events we were doing? Can't remember. That's how long it's been is I can't remember. Sure. Fine. I don't remember if this is what we were doing or not. I don't think so. That was 7 seconds off the fastest lap. Can't remember. Was there a way to see what we've done already? Yeah. My home that I find that? Probably not. Race entries. Spot race, special event, GT League. Is that really all the events that there were in the old games? In the old game? What were the special events? Okay, so there were some other things here. Well, let's go take a look at what I've got in my garage. I don't remember. I have Monster Roadster and a Demio. Okay. And currently we're driving the Roadster. So what can we race with the Roadster? Let's do let's go to this. Oh, there's the trophy over the top of it. So I finished the Sunday Cup. Let's do the Clubman Cup. Let's see if we've got a car fast enough to do the Clubman Cup. Ooh, info. Let's go for it. Let's just go for it. Start qualifying. Yes. Fine. Oh, we got the long course now. Something tells me they're gonna smoke. Right, the old autumn ring had the big twist. The big old twist. You know what? I'm gonna do something really quick. Give me 1 second. Get some background music. Since I had to disable the background music from the game, let's get some background music. There we go. How loud is that? Bring it up a little more. That works. All right. Monitor back to that. And continue. Oh, that was way too slow. How did that compare? Oh. Yeah, we ain't winning this. Yep, time to go. We don't have any cars capable of doing that yet. Let's try. Let's try this one. Ooh, that wasn't half bad. Slow down. Didn't mean to drift it, but okay. Oh, okay, cut in the corner. And I'm gonna be dead last, aren't I? .130 puts me last. By a lot. Well, let's go for it. What the heck? Maybe it's just because I screwed up that last corner. Oh, the timing for the music. And they're gone. Yep. Should have expected that. So the only event that I could do with this is a spot race. Or Sunday Cup. Got 22,000. What do you say we go visit Mazda? And see what we can do. Get some extra power. Recade to boost it. Stage 2 grinds the heads to increase compression. And let's take a look at reduce the weight. 7,000 left. Turbo? Nope. Tires. Oh, can't do racing tires. Can do soft semi-racing tires, though. I think tires are really our concern though. Can't just go straight to a racing vehicle. Okay, we're near 180 horsepower. That might actually let us compete. So do we go Clubman Cup? Sure, let's try Clubman Cup. We'll see how this works. Doesn't feel too fast, does it? There I go, cutting the corner again. Oh no, it's definitely faster. Donut. all kinds of speed up here. Oh, nope. That was poor on my part. Definitely faster. We might be competitive. I think I screwed up the lap. They're not just pulling. Oh, they're pulling away a bit. It looks like we're still not up for Clubman Cup. I suppose I could sell the Demio. We see how far we can get with just this roadster. Definitely faster. Oh, yeah. We're more in line with people now. Let's go. Oh, okay, cutting that corner. What track limit? Back there somewhere. There we go. 41-0. Make some money. Oh. Next session. No, I'm out of water. These corners were much more banked back then. Okay. That put me. Fourth. Put me fourth. Okay. Not sure if I'm gonna win this one. Or not. I just messed up that last corner that bad. Oh, that was good. Caught me in the S's a bit. No, I gapped him. Rode the wall a little bit. Ah, we're good. We're good. Good. better. I'm gonna fill my cup with water. Be right back. There we go. Give myself a little more slack. Give me that money. Give me that money. Money monies. Going the right way. Gonna go down to there. Hold it together. I'll take it. $124. That's much closer. But I'm in the hunt. Bye. Bye. Yeah, not even close. Ooh. Yeah, I'm doing great this lap. I don't normally watch the replays, but definitely not watching this one. Thank you. that does feel better. That's much better. Yeah. Woo! Give me that money. Continue. There's money. Ooh, I have a new car. Give me another car. Remind me, guys, do I get a new car every time I play? Complete the championship? Yeah, it gave me another Demio. Remind me, how do I sell? Do I have to go take it somewhere? Sell. Yeah, so I have to take it to a dealership and sell it. How we gotta do it. Does it matter which dealership I take it to? Take a Mazda Demio to Nissan, I get 10,000. I take it back to Mazda. Okay, so it does matter. Now I have 51,000. And let's say I want to go do this front wheel drive special event. I need a front wheel drive car. Civic, Preludes, Civics. Bought new cars. Integra Type R? kind of digging it. What other one might there be? Nissan, these are all going to be rear-wheel drive or four-wheel drive. No, Honda's just... Chevy's just going to be Camaros and Corvettes. Yeah, Honda. Special model? Oh, that's their race car. Let's see, I could do... VTEC Prelude? 190? Go new. Civic Type R? Or Integra Type R? I like the Integra. It in red? Up a bit. It's a cooler, no? The other way. Not ideal. All the arrow signs are backwards because they're going backwards. I think I know the track. Up. I might have just really screwed that up. We'll see how we do in the race. Oh, they're actually pulling away. Keeping up with them though. Okay. I need a bit more of a performance. Did someone come to say hi? Let me catch at least one. Back to the drawing board. Need more power. Anything for this? 300. No, I think we're going to abandon. Get qualifying. Fine. Because we're leaving! We're leaving! Okay. racing on that one. There was no turbo kit for this, right? No. Ooh, port polish? No. Port polish? Yeah, that'll do something. Okay. Ton of money into the car. See if it'll keep up now.
Unchanged for millions of years.
Let's see if we can keep up, shall we? Definitely faster. I think I'm good now. Before I would go anything beyond this, I'd want to get some higher. Quicker. Still says I'm 10 seconds off the qualifying, but I don't think so. Didn't get me at the start. Oh, pushing and shoving. He was slow off the corner. Okay, we've already done better than the last one. Nope. No. Well, not terribly quick.
Ah.
Do I have to go win and sell another Demio? Ride. I don't think it's possible for me to win the championship if I don't win races. Yeah, they're... Well, no, I'm horsepower comparable. But yeah, I think I just need some tires. $7,000 for a set of soft semi racing. $15,000 for a set of slicks. Which, if I sell the Demio, another Demio, that will work. Let's go knock out a Sunday Cup. Need to be the call. Or did they up the ante to the cars? I don't remember doing that. Ta-da. Next. Give me some money. And we'll skip the qualifying. Automatic. It's fine. More money. Goodbye. Finish the stream with something else, I think. Off your death. Yeah, that's the kind of monies we want. And a car we can go sell. So let's go do that. And then since we missed stream on Tuesday, to help make up for all the ones that I have missed, join her in Dead by Daylight. Our progress, and we'll leave it there. Save completed successfully. All right. Let's take a quick break, and I'll come back when we're in Dead by Daylight. All right. Day by daylight time.
Hi! Don't be shy.
Middle of a killer game right now, so we might do the same. No? Almost done? Or are you getting your butt handed to you that badly? Alright. I got some blood points to burn. Let's burn some blood points. Are you having kitty troubles over there? Look at what costume? Do they have an OP cosmetic that camouflages? Each level. More points. Spend more points. All the points. Oh, finally spent them all. All right. Let's put some add-ons on there. And she'll be done soon enough. We'll grab our free gift. Spend some more points. Okay. Finish repairing three generators. Okay. They said how long this masquerade is going to last this year. Okay. Might be playing this exclusively for a little while. I want to finish that tome. Oh yeah, level 3 hasn't come. Huh. Gotta wait for her, so I'm gonna step away for just a minute. hangnail on my thumb that was driving me nuts. You should be done here any minute. Oh, we're at the end game catch hunt. A boot scoop Lendette. And a hatch hunt. On the swamp. Where it could be literally up against the wall. Oh, heard it. But at least now there's a time limit. Oh wow, they're miles away. The doors are miles apart. Means we hid and waited. No? Does she not know where the doors are? Has this Blendette blended so well that she can't find her way out? All right. You joining me or am I joining you? Au complet. I'm Meg. Well, it was a Blendette, wasn't it? No. Who was it for? No. Oh. Of course it is. Meg is a rogue. That's too perfect. That's just too perfect. Hey, Daisy. No, it did capture it. Oh, it is not. There we go. Much better. I'm ready. Are you ready? Oh, you're quick on the draw, aren't you? I see Daisy's back. The other one's right here. Right there. They haven't gotten their food for the night yet, so they're both begging. Tis what it is, I guess. Ain't nothing I can do to stop you. Huh? Get her one of what? Is that a kid leash? Part of me wants to say no, but another part says yes, that would be so useful. Oh. Pokeboy. There's a Pokeboy amongst us. Hi, mind if I help? So, has anyone seen the box? Oh, that's not fun. Don't care, I need to finish this generator. Bling. No idea, but I have company. Ah! You did. Where is it? Is it? Oh, yeah, I see it. Really? You're gonna do it? Okay. I'm gonna do the one here on the gallows. Uh-oh. You going back on the hook? That's unfortunate. Where are you putting her? There. pallet. And he left. Someone's got her. Okay. Didn't we just do one over there? Well, that's why he came over there. Oh. So across the street then. Yeah, I saw you kicked it. I'm on the gallows right now. Why would he have nurses? Interesting one. Wait, what? He did?
Yeah.
He can do that? That's not allowed. Is anyone else coming for you? Did he? Why he did. Still over there? Oh, okay, she's going. Now. No. Ow. Damn it. Couldn't fool him. Wait, did we not get any effects? Did they get rid of those? The bag of tricks? Oh. I didn't realize that was a thing. Okay. I didn't realize there was a special playlist for it. Well. Oh. You wouldn't be happen to be working on this 3 gen, would you? Ooh. But I'm gonna try and keep his attention on this generator. What is what's her name doing? Look, we've got these 2 gens almost done. No. You blocked me off of it. Go get the box. Going to get the box. Ow, that one went right up my ass. Hi there. Get him out of here. I will go feed them as soon as we're done. How much is this regressed? Ah. Enough to piss me off. That's how much it's regressed. And now I've got playthinged. This is all the way back down to half. Question is, which of us is he gonna come to stop? Her. Meg, please have adrenaline. Please have adrenaline. Keep him away from here. Ah. I'm going to ignore my plaything. Box is right there. I hate this killer. I really do. Screw it. There's no way I'm opening the... Hide. Yeah, okay.
Now you must come with me.
Must I? Really? Okay. Really? Smack the dead chick? Did I at least? Yay! Okay. Could be worse. That will need to be in the event playlist. Oh, I can just join you then. There we go. Wrong thing. You did the thing. Okay. What time is it? That's tempting. Apparently, the summer sale is on. I see glowy bars on the things.
Oh, we're gonna love.
Yom, 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 yom. Yom, 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 yom. Fuck that. Yom. This is so much fun. I don't want Speedy to end. Can we just keep the speed? You know, if we're all for game special game modes, I want Speedy mode. Yeah, rub my back, please. Me like your back rub. I'll feed you two in a minute. I should be sneaky. And ding.
Don't worry. It will all be over soon.
Well, I think he needs the help. What, blocking the windows?
Yes.
I just finished it, so you're good now. So what you gotta do? But I was doing it in the middle of Speedy Boys. So because I made him go... Yeah, it wasn't hard. It was not hard. Not in the slightest. Thank you. Wait. Did Maurice always have three eyes? Okay. Huh? Well, that's rude of him. Oh, let's see. Oh, here's one. I have been considering getting a standing desk. I sit an awful lot for work. Been considering a standing desk. Ah! Leave me out. Ah, we got me. Going this way. Going back this way. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I bring him to you? Yeah. No. Shh. No noises. No, 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 no. Oh, do you have Rancor? Okay, we might not want to be here. Okay, I'll let you heal me first. No F's given. Don't worry, Claudia. He's tunnel vision to hell. Come on. Come on, big boy. Go this way. Woo! Really? You're just gonna give up like that, huh? Just gonna give up. Give it up. Only one thing you should give up, and that's giving up. Yeah. Oh, there's one right here. Let's do this one. Quiet. That's a good question. How are you the only one that's been hooked? Again, this is a very good question. One that I don't have an answer to. Oh, I'm the obsession now. That's not good. That's really not good. Wait, no, I'm not the obsession. What the hell? How did I see his aura that time? Oh, right. I've got the perks active. The one that makes me speedy and know things. Peekaboo. No? You sure? No, 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 no. Open a door. Open a door. Here I come to save the day. Get the heck out of here. What? I didn't pay attention to where the doors were. There's one at the back of the carnival. That's where I'm going. Wait, you want to chill here for a second? I'm heal Nick. Nope, he's here. Hold up. Oh, we found Nick. No, cheater. All right, Nick, let's go to the other door. Follow me. Nope, coming back. Coming back. Well, she dead, so... On to the other door. What is going on over there? Did he really? How did we all get out of that? Well, no. Oh, yeah. Like, I suppose I can't argue that. I was doing 360s on him in Jukes. If you can't catch me, you can't catch anybody. I'm sorry, but that's just fact. Already? No, all the community ones are open, so I'm gonna do those. Those are easy enough.
Hand over your tail. Don't put behind me.
Yes, it is.
It wasn't Daisy.
It'll teach you to lay behind the chair, won't it, Cat? Ah. Now, you would think they would have learned this lesson by now. They have not. That is not the first time that's happened. And it won't be the last. Oh, is it raining? Oh. BRB. Gotta go close up some windows. All right. Yep. I threw it out. Oh, good inch and a half. Literally looked like it was the tip of her tail. I'm assuming it was her tail.
Not saying anything, but yeah, I'm just not saying anything.
I dinged for a totem. Ow. Ow. Never did like Legion. Will you stop? Everyone freaking scatter. Well, that goes without saying. There. Oh, did he warp you? Repairs. Let's go. We don't have a single gen yet. I'm going to fix that.
Ah!
Is no one going to save him? Ow. I lost complete track of where she was. Apparently, doing one generator makes me enemy number one. What? What is happening over there? I have a feeling that that's kind of the, what he wants to know, too.
Well, I don't know where
the last person is opening a box in the house? Is what it looks like to me? It's been so long since I've streamed that all of my VODs on Twitch are about to expire, apart from this one. Oh god, you two are... Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna get there in time. Yeah. Yeah, this round went real bad for all of us. Is it? Okay. Is that a sign? Probably should be, shouldn't it? No, no cat behind you this time. No, I'm not healing you. You should know exactly where the other one is. You just fed him. Are we healing? You're just gonna come stab us. Don't. No. You killed her. Here. Have a pellet. Find another one for you. Ow. Are you just gonna kill me? Kill me, please. Yeah, I'm just gonna end this. She's standing. Yeah, let me take a look. She'd lay back down. We might find it in a minute. I'll take care of it. So as I can get this guy to kill me. He refuses to kill me. Might as well get some of my progress.
Very quiet. Thank you.
Alright, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm either going to end this game or die. One way or another, we gotta wrap this up. Looks like the killer agrees. End this game and be done with it. Went back to sleep. Oh, mom's in there. Well, that's where we're going to leave it. Thank you everyone who came to join and watch. And I will catch you next time. Hopefully it won't be another full month before the next stream. But for now, I have to go kill a cat. Have a good night, everybody.